ye mpala wabazo kutegela ni wa Museveni beneficiali wakaluluwa kabe elasi ye wangula elasi ye president president wabulo onde ye chagwa jiseta mulo bachibale
era
Short online show wamne mu TV twalamusiza kwenda jemsizo kwanga mtulaba mwebale okubelanga mtu wewe kumisa amaso ne mtu azika matuga mwifugeza ko kubanga tubagambe bibigambe bigena maso mugwanga nze John Bosco Kisitu anakugamba tukweno online show je tukola tugeza ko kweta abantu bali ovunanzi wa kugogera kusongezige na maso mugwanga ebatusigira ekifananye kinene abinji ebiliwo a parliament yeyo bageza ko kubanga bajukire myaka jamwa M7 lunako lejo kwa bade kusitana kukombana kulya sowani nga mwa bakulu bagamba nti miaka chinana mwa M7 hizo kubanga tacha aswa kubela ngatambuza gwanga kuitwa ala maso aba ni bagamba ndi kuchinana atyo mtu wasingo kutegeera ni banyonyona nebikula byo mtu ebyenjawulo abinji mwa M7 yabiyogedde mwike yagwa muyasinzire munyonyona agamba nti ayino bujulizo obumanya obumala nobukakafu obwesimba obukakasha dalanji mwa michago enye mu bakalulu nti era singa abaye wakana obasinga bo baloza mwa M7 abawailiza bamtwale mu koti mwa michago ena ku press conference wali eri kaya uko kitebe kyabwe makerere nageza ko gama ni M7 wegiye ke bitibwa byo odemo yogera ibintu ebyo ngabo byogera tulabo bachi nasubuka mubinji ebigena maso mwe muri okuberanga atusanze obuzibu ne internal affairs bitirivu nye biliyo twala ba dropping aba ambassadors abenja ulo twala bako echali ya parliament nga mwa mwada nkunjinja ageza ko kuvuga card yo kugeza ko kulaga anti waliwo ebitakolebwa bulungi ku embassy ya Uganda Dubai ne bana Uganda abawangalira malungu eyo nembira mu bakolera tukyebuuza nti ane bavunanyizibwako bwe kibanga endowoozi ku lwa shadow na minister mvunyi omukisa nonyeza mwada nkunyingi ono ne muleeta abangi baali bamusaba nti ayogere nnyo ku nkola y'emirimu eyo egyo gy'aba na Uganda bagende ebweru eyo nenge gibasasuwamu nabo abali ku katebe nga balinze emirimu naye ng'oboolyawo tebakakasa nti oba banagikola onono ye mubaka wa parliament wa Chadondo East Constituency atengera oboli ya shadow minister wa internal affairs nsanyi chokula basi
foreign affairs
very good nsanyi chokula mkama wangi
amen
namusa kubatula bajige na jitya
bana Uganda mwena batula babala musiza
yes sir
nsasira oli ayino okusomozebwa
yes sir
abaina bibasobola okujaguza nabomba yoza wazadde baby tukuyoza
okay
wawasiza wafumbidwa tukuyoza
yes,
omanyi society ezimbibwa ku musingi ogwo walimye wakungudde tukuyoza and of course awasimba obugazi egwanga liri mu kubonabona abali mu Uganda ebasomoza bingi abali ebweru w'egwanga ebasomoza bingi soka okusasira mikwano gyange bakama bange abesha Dondo East omanyi wano olakulwa mande nalumaze ku tent ye kitezi nga tugeza kutema mpenda kulaba abaana bali mu tent batandika batya emisomo.
Government yatugambye twagenda gena masomo ga government twagenda kusomera.
Sagadde nnyo kirabula lwaleero naye njagala okwebaza abazira kisa abasobodde okutwalako abamu ku baana n'ebitongole ebimu masomero agamu aga gavumenti ge boogerako nago twagala mbudde gakyalina okusomozebwa kubanga amasomero gatugambye nti abazadde abadde bawerera abaana abo be baali bakola mu kasasiro kati balina mirimu abala bali mu tent kati abaana abo wadde bali ba masomero ga gavumenti nti baba parking era babasasulira emmere kati nga challenge ebeerawo mu kufeedinga. In fact omusomesa omu yakozesa akagambo nti ane mpute saaka ka don't stand nti ensawo enkalu tesobola kuyimirira nabo wadde balwana okusomesa abaana n'ate beetaga okubanga bafunye feeding kakati n'amasomero gano nga geetaagamu additional support oba okuwagirwa okw'enjawulo nga balina abaana lusanvu gapakiddemu abalala kati eyo abrupt increase okwongerako kitagisa nti waliwo wetagisawo supporting bikozesebwa bikozesebwa zibe furniture zibe materials zibayamba mu kusoma kati nga kyankizo nnyo era ffe kyetwagala okuteeka government okunninga nteekateeka ki eteekeddwa okuwagiragana amasomero gawa ebikozesebwa ebisingako kubanga wano eze wakati w'omwaka tugenda mutaamu esembayo of course newabawo nechallenge emu nti kati ate waliwo abaana ba victim nga ba candidates nga tusobola bakyusa nga balina kudda ate gye bakola ki gye beewandiisiza kuba bagenda kutuula final exams so ezo breakdown zisukka ku answer ya mangu
nti tubatadde masomero ga government
breakdown kitwagala nti twagala attention ku kintu kyonna nga temuli details
say excitement
byo gabe byevayo ne malaga leekaana nga webaleekaana simanyi buffer zone nga tebali ready because ne weba compulsory acquisition mu mateeka mubamu valuation n'okusasula wabaje baina compensation so tosobola kigwira bugwizi kivandulo kati obuzibu bwe tulina nti mu governance abinisa ba 7 bo benyine tebamba ichi akola butunya mu KCC abamisa ba Kampala balemeddwa okufuna precise position erikiria kukyebaliko buna office of prime minister disaster preparedness na wote bamanyi mayi batu bayogeranga office of the prime minister simemba dukirira twa deploying red cross okuva wetwa kufuna ebizibu byakiteze red cross egamba nti yo kyofalinga kyeba contracting na office of prime minister kuwayo mukeeka bukeeka dontegeza mat
Gwebakako
na blanket byokka bibagaba ebirala byonna tebali responsible simanyi mmere simanyi biki ebikozesebwa bujanjabi kikulaga nti office ya prime minister eyo ya disaster preparedness kiwanyi
mwogera ku permanent relocation plan
kiwanyi nkyakulaga ekifaananyi ekigazi kati bwetukambya relocation ne betwabigaana can you relocate a whole village because bali bapedolenga propaganda mwami Museveni dawe kaba fere ngo basoko salako ne babwa scripti
batia
bamusalako ne babwa scripti avayo ukiwa yavayo na gamba bantu bazikidwa bantu bali mu 10 na 10 bantu bazikidwa nabo na gamba aho benkurocha nega yaliyoko ngati wadaita na mwaka ngageze ku defendinga chichoncho ngabya mataka ga bantu by then atugamba dati kati yera bidenti bala bantu baina mataka
yaje na bala bantu
aisho kubiri ubiruti head of state ngo chipate office ya head of state ngalo chibaito ownership mataka mu Uganda omuntu omubuza ekyapa kyo kiruwa obe kibanja kyo kiruwa indagano ziruwa wozulira omutuufu natali motuufu kati ate so chikulaga nti bamukoreya script kubagala okola ki kubaba kwa script ne waita ya buffer zone ndo zabagero chibara abaramu buffer zone iyo kanga jibogera ko creating acre 9 mumeka nga mu mukaga bo land fill wa deola acre 3 mumwenda sikeza ati baba bye double yetaka eri bade okore bongeddeko ndo za katibada aso kuchilegera ati compensation ati chintu chidala to so bacho chibypassinga
compensation kwe kudizo omuntu
kwe kusasulira omuntu byomono ni byafindwa waine plot sasulira plot de nyumba elimu kati ayashate chirimu ekwengejinga yenyi nanyine plot yeyo bana nyine taka chirimu okuvaluinga to value vino ganja kuwa mitjakwe mitwala 5 obaka de kuri mamoje baita valuation boleta valua wa ya government valuer obano omuntu aize okufuna independent valuers kibaita valuation ye chronological process jo solo yita mu okwengejinga omuntu ngo yagala kutwala ekiche kubanga bali ba land owners abanwevu so nakino olaba nti bachi papira ne bachibuka mukato I'm told kesi yafuje bilioni 15 for waste management wazifunye ebyakisezo nebivako uri aba minister abo ne ba director ba Kampala bure bogera nti tugenda gura
tunonya wakugula. Kati, echo chidada, nafe tumabuza, izo bilioni 15, uwakite mute kamuchi gamu, timungi asa suda habani mutenti. Wome mwajia mayumba gamu, wawagame nyewa. Wani badimu wangina discussion ya kusoka kusasuri habani wa mutenti. Badimu laifu ya weyamuli jo. Kwa wani habani ya mapangi, sanga metaka kusasuri ya mjima uimwayo noona. Kwa wani habani ya abaina mayumba gamu nyewa, wanga maisa wabi gureda. Kwa wani mayumba gamu wagami kibwa. Bani bani basuko kubaliwa au basasule bakoreshi baveo omayiba ndo baroza wali mulyo kati mukesi si executive director and deputy wa ine team eliyao enwewa yemi emivuyo bichi minje so okuwe chifalenye chigazi chikula ganti mwa M7 bamwa script ye kwakolashi kwatambulira yabi ne byebende byo bado okoyogera ngo yanjula sibeti mwa M7 nagaani bamuba kalulu uwa kati wawe yambalile chi script ngai bambalile cha number plate yakera kuogerezo
one bafugera kujja
yakera kuogerezo
mwa ino kutwala
sagala muri iso musajjo yalimba nyo so musajjo mwa M7 mubbi wa kalulu
alimba nyo
mwa M7 nawe kane kati bambalile chi script cha kolashi cha tambulira
leo hizo kuimya no gamba mwa M7 amubiwa kalulu really
Soshimanyi kwe mwumiaka jomu vubuka.
Nse nari maulile.
Mwune mwune chata atali searching, atali reportinga. Uruwa reportinga gabichi. Gwe kwata scriptinga weba de editor gane ngane. Nivu sanga nga mufildi chitufu nga chyo sanzendi. Chechino.
Choleta.
Chilete editor gane chigane. Gwe chisigaze. Ochiweleza
wala. Kwa tuma jio msango mkoti ya tinga mwachika kasandu msaji ya
babaka. Tewalimu Uganda.
Nalimuze.
Kati engeri jwali mu Uganda atengo labika wali mukuru kubanga miaka joina tewakaweza kumunana kashegeza mu 2021 generation feta bamo era candidate president candidate wa fyali president chakwa isetam Robert eya wangu la kalulu nebitundu 5.19 my president
chakwa sasa season mwazi jaweze
za mu twakunganya DR forms twakunganya DR form jibaita declaration of reserves form okuva ku polling session emitwale 2007
Kupoing session ni mituwa lisatu mwenye kuminia.
Kakati atenga na zo, tuwa siku nganjiza mbugubi, kubwa zo tuwa ituzina. Neju kilezimu wa beje diba pibawa kuatibuwa, bawa ambiwa, bawa wali maulide, ejo chimanyi. Kati botu kunganya DR forms kubwa mpoing session na zo. Eda akadubekagwa, NUP yazila geri ya abantu. Muru njude, nga isedeba na maulide, te waliyo.
Ni mwala nga mwafuna 54%.
Kakati, nga President Chagulanyi ya wangula akalulu wako. Nyechi nyagalo kutu kilako. Era ya tuwala omusango mkoti kurayi ni yupi. Na wabila candidate Kaguta Museveni Yoweri. Na akashiko kebio kuronda. Ne ebyali mkoti. Ngomusango mbazo kuteke wawo. Jukida time yukura omusango. Yali under house arrest. Omosha jukida.
Bulunji nyo.
Yali under chi?
House arrest.
House arrest. Elanga makage. Emagiri. Mkonsuwe sijenchi kilira. Wona wali webunguruduwa chi. Basilikali na majasi. Timeline yokutwala emisango mu koti emanyikidwa era timu ya baloya ne Rwanda bukubirire omusango likuteekwa mu chi mu koti mu nkole ya bulijjo ya judicial process bwesa omusango katikudaba kutandika wawo olukusa olusabibwa okwongerayo obujulizi nokwongerayo era tufaire nga chitwita supplementary affidavit yetugatta kochi obujulizi cheunyisa nnyo koti ensukuru mu yandibadde guardian ya rule of law mu gwanga lino Etulako pano y'abalamuzi. Bwe yalemesebwa era bwe yateekawo enkola eziyiza okutwala obujulizi mu kkooti. Jukira kkooti eyo enkulu ng'ekulirwani Ssaabalamuzi. Chief Justice Owinidoro. Owinidoro nga mu wiki bbiri amabega nga tuli mu kuwaba musango nga yalabibwako ne mwami Museveni. Yeshe yayito gamba nti yali amukyaziza nti amubuulira ebizibu bya judicial. Jukira twakava mu kalulu.
Kwa
kwa mbo kalu, Owini Dola achimanyi Chief Justice, achimanyi chida chisomu kena dao kwa ni Museveni, tumu wango de, wayono musango ugeze mkoti, laba wachaza mwai Museveni, kukoti, diya saba seri za kuzimba koti.
Zaba la mzi.
President kwa ino zisaba, ya isha mbanyi baideni, ya ina kulinda process ya koneshi,
egwe. Esokwe, ya koti.
Kubanga president kwa ino bisaba, ya isha mbanyi baichi,
baideni. Wati mumani.
Kubanga abantu ibaru na president. Si ya tuwe ina gama, tengeno no jariko, ye musirikale, kapitoyo. Ekitegeza anti, chari kusindikiriza, ekisoka, mateka, obwenkanya bugamba, nti obwenkanya tebo ina kuogerwa ko bogerwa wabula bwino okulabibwa nti buwebwa era mulamuzi mu code of conduct of judicial officers mu balamuzi tebasubira ku wadde nabo bagala nyo kubera abantu ni wayo batasubirwa mu omulamuzi tasubira ne waba munwi tasubira kusange bamu ibara gali awo nayo akoze ki aganga yide tasubira ne waba musabi tasubira bulikasera kwesola kwera ganyo kwera ganyo lwachi Unako urencha hizo kubanga gwali na ye. Guba mwletende masoge. Anagamba atia.
Nene honebo. Hati. Singa tukenda kuya distik.
Hati kulaga. Kati umulamu zichia subidamu. Owini dochi ya kolo kusikana mwa imusebe ni murujude. Ejo chayi chuli. Chandibade chifu. Nate murujude. Chayongela okunafuya. Ngovuna niko mikawabia yongela. Chayongela okunafuya trust. Mu process. Kati jukila ate ya kulembende pano. Nesu chandibade o chitande wali wabali. Mu process ya judicial hearing. Yaliwo ya Supreme Court. Waliwo okusomozebwa okwa ali apparent. Nti abalamuzi kubanga kale omuntu muwanguliye mu judicial process. Muwanguliye muchi? Mu judicial process. Ogamenti abangi balulize in favor of this. Neno omulamuzi ya rulinga yali badde wa minority judgment of opinion. Over dissenting judgment. Justice Kisache. Ne bamulemesa okuwa ensala woye. Byali mu kooti mulujjudde. Era n'atuyita nalimu mu kooti nga looyo yanga nange mwendi. Era nalimu bantu abamuwuliza ng'akola ki? Nga nyo naka fayiro yange bagiwambye. Mu bigawo bya Justice Sasi yagamba Ssaabalamuzi agikoze ki agiwambye. Agiwambye era ne bamulemesa okuwa judgment. Paka kati olwaleero omulamuzi Kisaakye ali under persecution yatuka n'ogamba kandekulire ndi mulwadde. Bwali Museveni n'akigaana. Kiki ky'oyagala okutegeera? Obadala chaichi takiso kujia yobu sango. Oba chaite cheta kisa. Kubiola wakati nga nomu na muzi yale agalo kurulinga wagile. Tuwe yobu juli zogulala. Pako rwarero. Alimu kuhiga njiziwa. Tasa sura musala. Bamu goba. Bamu te katebe. Nogeza wako nizahiri. Nga baga mtu ya munu njele zako. Nenga chichi. Kubanti yale awadi setting judgment. Nenga mumbele ya burujia ya wala muzi. Elora jina. Chichitekeza ti koti. Chizibu nyo mtu okuhisa ruling. Agene simuwa imu seveni. Katichikula gabulazi. Nti. Present Chagulanyi, obujulizi kasaba gano, bali baganyo buleta. Yaina all the legitimacy. Oba omusingi ogumala, okuwithdrawinga, okujayo guno musango. However, edo challenge ya mwemu 7, tuwaga yetu wajikiriza, as in UP. Bwaba ya gala, agaunti ya ino obujulizi, zima mino vya yogina propaganda, alibu propaganda. Kakati bwaba nga, ye aina immunity, ya tutuwane mukoti, ngeni UP. Otherwise, chimule mye mutu wala, ya sose kwa kusikayo vya mbalo vya maje. Kukanga.
The sense of dressing.
Na yo gina chile. Why we say to underestimating mu propaganda? Yali mu propaganda, ainaba targeting kwa kukanga. Kati ya sose na jayo chi military attire. Military attire na soka jiteka ko. Kukanga, baba sobo lukutia. Ne, azeni yupi tuwa gambi, tetumutide, we are taking on the challenge. Ne, tuwa gambi chimu choka. Kubakati ababa kanze tuagala asida agamenti neje ko immunity of a president eyemuwebwa abenga neba na bamtaking on ne ba judicial process te bamuti acho kubira kirize independent audit international audit mukalulu akaliwo aka 2021 aka 2021 acho kulala tu akirize awo tusobola kuleta obujulizi fedda nga waliwo arbitrator nga international bodies nga UN naye bila byogamba nti amugenda ye yagamba mutwale mu koti naye tutwale so kubanga ebyo ali mu propaganda ekyo kubiri aina immunity akimanyi nti omutwala mu koti aina yo win doro
owe
owe atajukira yabalonda yagoba yatisa tigoba bonaba teka ku tension yagala gabe mu Uganda
yafuna 35%
yawangula
buganda ne busoga yoka
ulira obwero bulamuzi obijja wagwe because president chagwe baada yogera yagambye ti mwami Museveni akosa ba namba ulire akosa mu TV sessions obubu obada ebakoze sa zinange simanyi nakati kati baba koze sa nabada ebakoze sa so tubamanyi so tujja tukimanyi ti abamba bakoze sa date se twaga kuteka ono mwami Museveni mu media onule ngaba ayogera court na twagala yejjeko bili tubitwale mu court obujuzi sobukole ki
tubulete kati yebita soka kwati bigenda kwejja
kati kati abalimba tubatu mulabisi zanti alimba kubanga bwalawo zanti alino obujulizi nga bwagamba lwaki tabyejja ako kubanga alino obujulizi ata abati dechi so lwaki oyaga kubera kusaidiye byetoga tulaga bibera ko kubanga lwaki okati bisoboka nga tugaye fe tukiriza naye asoka
ko kiriza mugene mu koti yejjeke
bitiwa atake ze independent audit mukana akalulu kubali ino obujulizi ye yabujewa after miaka tubuza wako mugenda mukalulunga gaba kati ino bujulizi uyo alibu nte kateka yakuba kalulu nawe
standing also big factor
mchi kugambye emyaka inajiisewo kuba yabba kalulu bwayogera nti waliwo kubaka kisegeza a confirminga nti ye beneficiary wa process ali fraudulent nti akalukali mushi gote walaba abasirikale nga batikinga kalulu nabasajja nabawagizi bejale mubakuma nga basikale babakuma nga batikinga kalulu mumbalala mu Northern Uganda mu Eastern Uganda tewabala banga abutikinga chakubiri tewalaba mu process mu results ici ze bageza ko fulumya nga bayabwa ko na mikuja maulide jimu ne bafumya results ti mu police station zisu kambina ndi mwa mu 7 ya wangula 100% ndi tewali ya rwala ku mu police station ndi tewali ya rwala tewali ya missinga tewali kugamba tewali ya kelewa ndi bona balo na 100% era bala bafuna zero yobo bono bulu mwa mu 7 ebyo byachiyaye
okay
fine ndi
mugenda
mukuru muna mauli bawa chikachi nga tusobola ku questioninga nti dadala mwa mu 7 yacha sola funa 100% ku police station bina obujulizi video zuneza avayo ngonabanga ne atujukira ne entire campaign process yone ya hijacking my president wafe candidate wafe ya marako campaign ngayamba de bulletproof naba aba muri kumwanja abasinga bama izakalunga bakubidwa masasinga a deploy ze maje nga we civilians fa bantu abori jo tuwanagana na military general nga kote set institutions nga maje de police zolazikola rudarwe ne aba ne tufafagana na ye mukurwano okunji nakachukwe byokulonda nga kake twalo pange bamwe byabaka naliyo ne tugane president chakwa nyikali mu bulletproof nga mwanja bakama lifuli chikachi alaba banenga baba temye bali kutaka nasagalanga achafu atugende maso mwemutere goro za mwe lifuli chikachi byabaka matwa mukolimira na yate mwai museveni twa mwai museveni
ikolimira cheka tebikola kubira komiyao
tuzanyisanga budde tuzanyisanga budde tuzanyisanga budde ne tugamba tuma mukaluke nyini ketwali mu mwai yaka mamulaba ngali mukuba halu ne tukira tumulaje ajida president chago yagira mu sessions nyi nayi na rio tukira ku east ni twatu na wabwe rwao kabya byaba kama candidate ajide ayamba kati bullet proof go chafu akalondika genda maso mwai yaka managa mba katunonyeleze katukwatu tutya nkugambe twatu ko kumala kakalulu nga mwai yaka matanda cha kozeo wado kuimiliza wado questioninga kakati mwai mu 7 mukumwebaza yamwongede chisanja atugamba ati baba mwai yaka yateka kalune nga mwai mu 7 bamubiramu lwachi yamwongede chisanja baudi sebagala kuudisibwa leba na Uganda barabu fu ari bada Uganda bali ahead nyo nawe kakasa ebyo history ye kumara bazo kutegera mwai mu 7 one beneficiary wa kalulu akabbe era si ye wangula era si ye president president omulonde ye chagwa chi center Robert chakubiri mwai mu 7 kati atemba mpenda abyatia akaluka bidabidi mukaga era ateka kati propaganda kugami wakaita emyaka ino kuba yabba kalulu kati agenda wabona yo mwaka gumu atagetinga kubba kalulu chovula wamalo kogera ebyo ngagenda ngataika tuchaga smile digital twaga chi okogeza ko okumanipulatinga electoral process eye gwanga Uganda net tumulaba and we are willing to take him on kubanga line gwanga discussion ya electoral process si ye ngo muntu ndi asara wo bino sibyachi acha omenye obongo bwe buli stuck mu 1986 ndi ya wamba ndi agenda alwana biyarwani lidabalala but to discussing a democracy
is the same person discussing the rule of
law discussing independence of
the judiciary. Same person you're going to face in the next election.
Tukugambye.
Mugenda kola
mutya. Our discussion of the future. Temising our discussion of the present. Tuchaline mukwawekeninga banna Uganda to realize their role and their mandate. Okulya banna Uganda bazule ovunanyizibwa abo n'amanyi gaabwe. Bwetuba tusobola okumujjako kati tukikole. So buli effort yesobola okutekinga mwai mu 7 kati neje bujja twino jikola chi ojiko sakaseba legitimate mateka aga fage gwanga gwarota because kati
gwarota misana
kati kati gwarota kubanga bakumanipulate zobongo gworoza ati gworo musema teka we gwanga Uganda ndi pulira mutendeke agamba bana Uganda bwe bana banga sema teka wambidwa baina mandate obuyinza gwesema bali mu na Uganda ne bana Uganda baina mandate ati kadunda banda atori ngatabiliko
so
mu na Uganda aina mandate ne role okulikira iminga nokwega tokuvayo okulikira iminga obuyinza bwawe kiri mu mateka ga Uganda and it's a duty of a citizen.
Okay.
Omo tegede. So but what tuogera kwa awakening ba na Uganda okwesa every effort. Sema take out civil action.
So chino cha mulido bachi abalide.
Ate chichira mwa mu 7 chongera mulabisa. Ikisoka mukadde ako echo bola ne bamogede ne bogera bina simenzi akuza zi birthday. Mu mateka ga Uganda in fact we are even the speaker errored mu parliament. Nti kas mu mateka ga Uganda bobako reporting that speaker mu mateka Uganda article I think 107 ya question ya gwaye gwanga Uganda egamba speaker bako gamba nti mwai munti the head of state alabika tacha aina tacha asobola tacha ina busobozi alabika akadiye alabika I know because fu wabako reporting la speaker wewe sawa namu munana mu mateka ga Uganda okuandikira head of state no kuandika Chief Justice kunsonga hiyo. Echo kubiri Chief Justice wamara ufuna report hiyo. Na ya wewe banga yelimu okuteka ochebaita medical board neita head of state neita mwai Museveni ajapi yalinge bamukebere obado chimaje ati gambe chili mateka nti chiba chitia complaint ka state etekebo wa speaker ngawe byajifunye
wabade complaint wabade bokira mboga ndabade
kupala kati bacha prelate chechi parliamentary proceeding kwa sababu informing speaker kwa baba abashitegede lachi rulinga ko Le cas de kati medical board wa majite kawo na ita mwai Museveni munambira okwapiyali nga bamukebere gumayiddewa umayide oba ino bukosefu oba bimja yogera kati ateba bitebe kuba kali bwatali ko kogere bifu
niba bagali ko bwo wali nabuto emyaka
ayogera ayo medical expert
ayo medical expert
ayogera ye musawo we eteka yogera ko bali obo sinaweleka aba basajja abamute ba bisoma bisoma bewa zikaito mu nsiko gwe bewa bitaito mu nsiko kali baba veno That's not what how a medical board is constituted. Yeah, verifying that your report. Musubya muna mauri otegera burundi. Wandi badochi manyi nti medical board weba reconstituted eyo ndala ne verification
yabo yabasomaga.
Si buli muntu ava nakanzi doctor, simanyi nti you have a doctor. Abamu bali bahabo listenawe.
Tulinone bwana kunyinji member of parliament chado no east constituency chado minister of foreign affairs tugeza kubaganya birozo kusongezige na baso mugwanga so kumyaka chinano mtu wa celebrating a birthday abantu ababa baloza mwe msevi na bidinga farewell waluwe chinzo okuje chira
totwala mwebyo ekisoka sign ya bukadde esaini ya bukadde we mtu walaba shifting abya takolanga atanso okugwirana so twala ku discussing ebyo amanya ali badaka tade ko kuba ongambo otwacha mu discussion ya celebrating ngagundi nga nchaina abantu abachazikibwe kiteze restitute nagwa
so
nga efforts ngezo ne sente zeba spending ngezo kusendezo mu musoro zandi bade zikozesebwa mu restitute ne bamala ya abantu echo nga bachivako so tuloza anti tebaina interest mbulamu abana Uganda baina interest mbulamu bwawe boku bera happy ku celebrating nti baina interest eyamba ne standing unabulamu abachi bwaba na Uganda otwa
zanyo gudda ka ogo bali mukubaza nyanga te mbira
ebyo fetu ebyo bana tusagala male bongo bo bude ku family route yetwagera kokereza fe as people of Uganda nga bantu ba Uganda twa satinga rice za fe umali ne gwanga muleke ko bera hood week chokuloza nti mwezi byola byakola ati ntikati yeye komeredde na banansi ogwafe gwa kubamo mobilizing kunerizing anti musobola enti no buyinza bwaba nansi era eyo yeroro ya fe siya kolera bali media
po wali wamwe chitezi waliko mparlament noja no report na maziga ne gavayo bwe wajja omchana banyaga mulekira okusanya byofuzi nokweka byobuzigo obwechirogo nti walaga nti olinga alumidwa kubate waliyo driving a card ya politics
kadaba jago bawa mabati ngakikala moja na hata gatusa igoinzo kukuleta anga tu discussion ya
prime minister
ati gambi prime minister bagambe title lihole title babide mu banyile babagoba wasi office ya prime minister ne ba minister basinga bali bakolera yo mwe wali no wekala moja ni mwali no achibona baba kola chi bali na
mukoti
bwe bali bakola list ya watu ala mabati na banyale yakola chi yali akulembera kati wayasa tasa wa prevailing over benyine mu ministry ye nguya abajasa abantu bekala moja bali bafa kati anabaja gwenzo kuleta anga tuwagila kubafu daba lala. Issue hili nti, tutaka kumila taken into propaganda wabwe. Umanye misele bisinga, mata webange basuse. Bavayo with misguided missiles. Nibadako kudeno, but nchansasi na mchana anabanya. Sinu uzati ne power ajina.
Eh?
Sinu uzati ina power. Umanye just ye, ye wampremisa, kukona bivuru, ira utsola musanga mivuru byabayimbi banabwagire nyare mu natwaye basa na imiryo kudakora ki gukicyo byo mayi nabaye cyari yakoze nga prime minister ngo imburi yayo kimo nga munabawurire
nanize
eh
ibi bashoje ne rescue team wanu mukiteze
ne bakora ki ngugambya bari yo red cross tukubuza ofisa prime minister wayo kinte wayo mukeka mat siji nasoke dewera bidamangu ago mukeka mat na burangete tibele byo byo kana byo ari ngade sete zari bari za government yandi badenti bakoze mwe bya
abantu
ngo basaga wera bidamangu kuti ofisa ya prime minister ewe basente okudi akwatenga to disaster na tera che yatwala nibaga ntibo ba contracting Red Cross kubuza Red Cross ndi chiche baba wa ndi mukeka ngo baita mat oyizengera ndachi twabaga mat na abantu bona abayikurayo nga balamu bantu bebaje na mikono na nkumbi na leg na bitiyo
atazo grader
tedi tebaje mu namu nogu actually ndoza na abali abalamu basuka ko mukuyiringura ate balu zingalishi ne bakola rescue abantu baka bapaka kiro nga bene bigoya tebisobola kujja chukanga bawambiyewo era fecha singo turuba kubayo batwa singa kasaba wambawo ngalo chasobola ku access nga waliwo majje basirikali abali uniform abali plain ne bawambawo so chikulaga anti bwa wambawo abantu kati bacha ina tubacha ina access ate bone bali mokola je rescue ne baga bagera connection ye misala nezira ye chiro nga buri gwede sirise amatate galiko abantu bacha ali bali ajana ne family za wazimu ezimu zili yao that is omuntu ye na kwati bwako kujja nga buri muntu ne yauli ako ku bantu nga bakaba buri muntu ne yakubwa ke simu gawo alaje na wansi amanche kitegeza so mushanda banja Nzembili vinga ndi mugamenti ya mwaimu 7. Bwili wanaba minister ni utuwaida muna abanya. Tiba wanaba yinza. Kati uliso wanaba abanya. Noga ya katu mweso nyo. Katu mubuke. Katu kubanga problem is mwaimu 7.
Kone mtukene mdoke tiyo. Ya foreign affairs. Nga shadow minister. Public ya bwelo oza. Intigoja kuruwani la koba kuyamba koba nubantu. Bazanji la NUP mupila ni yenga bali bwelo. Kwasi inga kula bango. Limu songa za rumbuye. Bahamu sibila luda. Bakula luda wane ebisi gadevi ya
bini. Sagalo ya njure bubi.
Ako kema zima.
Sagalo ya njure bubi. Tome la gamba ya state journalist.
Njaga
la
kubira.
Njaga manyati mu parliament. Njaga la ubele jari. Kanku informing. Eh kam confirming ngu nobo yanjulo yanjule bitufu muko kubango hizo kumalizanga byota deyo byoka
so byandi ko byandi
ko babanyi gojakoya ojateka ngo byo yanjo de nganange unteka mwe kifanyira nza uliriza ngabifuka
dizenze
nze kwamba lilawo ekisoka nti mu parliament ya Uganda bwamala akalowe kama na okugwa nti twalwa twalire strain of taking up leadership your position irafenga inyo pishwa mara genda mu retreat jinja ababaka ba parliament naba kulembeza abalala nga argument ziliwo bili tukirize bina ebiform 7 byalanze mu kande mu kana bili oba tubiganire dala byonna after retreat tukanya ati katubikoze katubi taking up byonna ebelenga front
au no mwalimu zanya byabufuzi
kwamba ebelenga front ati kati gwe horizon ingotia mwa
tumsha gana tumwa
horizon ingotia musajja gwe
mwa tukirokwesi musajja gwe
fetu twagala liberation ya gwanga toto liberation chova tuti abiyogeranga ebili ako wa ya the body Nefe katugenda maso tugenda maso tulumba mulaba akyali maso auli anga bitida auli anga bikoye ade bali kululwe nebo atwambalira nenga tumwambalira so tuchagenda maso lekera mulabe omulabe wigwaga imaimu 7
so nibakitika nebanda bamuyamba
kati botuba kati front ya fe esoka yali yakukiriza tulumbe parliament Tumbe parliament as an additional front. Ilatu ya limuchi, mulutaro. Ye nasa na baso. Oba ugodi mutaito chi.
Omani mumugu koze.
Tuambala gana na hawe. Kati, watuma nukutu kau. Wansi wanda shipo of opposition. Anda hawa ruzo procedure mu parliament. Yaliyo shadow ministers. Shadow ministers baba yambako leader of opposition. So, role of our parliamentary front siya muntu omu. Ilano jangalo kutenge zabada Uganda. Tosudia muntu omu. The leader of opposition ayambi wako. Now, the team of shadow ministers. Then, na wabaka mwona. Wabaka mwona. Abo position. Kati neturumba nga front. Kati zene kwa siwa docket ne sector ya foreign affairs. Ama wanga amalo kufaida wamu. Mumi yake jojo na. Bio yizo kukubusa maso. Nti chenso waka na chekisoka. Buri mwaka government kakiwa under our rules of procedure. Ne Administration of Parliament Act. Ne Constitution. Okureta policy statement kubuli sector. Kati nga foreign affairs bayo ita policy statement. Nga shadow minister mbani yoku wayo jibaita alternative policy statement. Ila mbuni mwaka yombade njikola chi njiwayo. Tunu ya mbuni kantuko na. Ne mbada gati evitu biyandi kore buwabu ebiti. Eyo mpayo alternative policy statement. Kuruwa lead of opposition na nekuru opposition yon na. Nekuruwa banda Uganda. So mbuni mwaka mbade mpayo jibaita alternative policy statement. Ila mtu na kukomite ya foreign affairs. Okutaiti markinga. Bulichiba chigena maso, mu sekta yachi, ya foreign affairs. Kakati, Echo go study. So go study. That's why Obado Dabanga presenting emila mwa minji. Musekite yo. No onyeleza evigera maso mu Secretary of Foreign Affairs. Katwe shito kaku our policies, our interests as opposition. Kuso so waza interests za abanda Uganda. Mu Uganda and globally. That's why ne mu Uganda to emphasizing rights za abanda Uganda. Rights za achi za abanda Uganda. Katiba na Uganda without betetu food day yo. Bagwawa guangachi without discrimination. Tumono or standing on abo globally.
Era
bwe mfumo weru. Oli musajja mubi nyo. Oli musajja mubi nyo kisa. Because towuliriza. Gamba simanyi state ya kuteze muchi. Neye, fete tubatia. Echifana nchaba na Uganda abali yeweru. Mbade nchipresentinga kufuro ya parliament. Regularly. Echifana nchaba na Uganda abachi abali yeweru. For your information. Nga unda gena kusechi nomu. I've presented embera. Ujukia Sudan wangu wa utalo. Nenuana nyo. Tibano mbani Uganda wetanga rescue. Lesichu beta gokona okununurua. Bwebage na nebatuare nyonyi. Nebaleta anga mibane sisi manda Uganda. I insisted. Paka nebadeo bakona. Shua tuine nyonyi. Eri wangudeo utalo. Manda Uganda bakona shi beta gokuyambibwa. We stood with them. Egypt nebeda yo. Inetuwa neko floor ya parliament. Ndipande nebata neko faini nene. Tuetaga support. I've stood with Egypt. Tugamba nti wa. Nti Middle East. Nti Saudi. Nentambula paka nengi na Musakani centers. Prati yaba na manda Uganda kujidia yo. Watumi ogena kuku. Manda Uganda manda mami yabari yeweru. Sigama nti twagenda okutuka mu 2021 twagenda okutuka mu buweleza nga babadde baweleza mu videos nga bakaba nenga abantu baluza bya kisazi baluza eringa movie era nga abantu babifako nga kitetu kyeragisa fo okujja flight yabo jiraga nzogeda ne bakakona bo abe Dubai ne wayo basura ku union ngo kimaya abanda bagende nga babasubiza baba feze emirimo natuke ne basigalanga ne visa ne gwako ne bagoba ne mbiyumba be bakako street era ugusanga mwana atamula nensa ugoroza era jaraga nenga mwemuli ebyobugagabye basura ku street bebaka wabweru abalala abalanga bali makomera by the way wagenda ngabali nge 12 makomera so okweba kada ku street plight iyo esobola kuvayo era twageza ako of course tutasa ako bano atali ne namba ekola chi that's why twa nnyo kulabanga embassy zaffe zibera functional era twayimira tugamba abana banja bwanga lye Dubai batekeyo consulate kubanga embassy ya Uganda ya Abu Dhabi emirate ndala kati tukaba teke consulate e Dubai esembere wana wali bana Uganda basi kupaba wanga nyo bitundu bya Deira mu Dubai kati kwaba be Dubai na ye cha tuvola enako ezuba tulanagana ndate do consulate yayo teke bwao techa ide bana Uganda tebayambye tebasembereza service twasembye okulya nga batadde mu casino eyo report eyo cha rwanagana yo nesaga joge ya kolwa lero nenga chakukuba chikwenda na kunya minister wa foreign affairs uli wadenga agamba bachalo zenga atana ananonyeza changa yatebelezebwa okubanga yateka yo casino ne yensunga nayo jaji tukako onako lulala leo saga de jigena mune kulaga plight yaba na Uganda so focusing ngale banda Uganda mwanga gona babe abali Canada abali mu America ne values no kuba mu brazil ngale obastani ngale banda Uganda abali wano yeroro ya fe
Uganda mlimwa benkizo bemutunulira
fa banda Uganda bantu batwalanga chenkanyi era botutula roro ya fe tuweleza mu Middle East, mu Asia, mu Europe, ni wano kwa Afrika, mbadi njugela Cairo, elimu Afrika, elimu Egypt. South Africa, mbadeyo, Kenya tubadeyo, Tanzania tubadeyo, mwanga na Afrika, Europe tubadeyo, America tubadeyo. So, tu standing nga nebanda Uganda. Si atesi gamati, mwotuwa mu content ezimu, nga nazo, elaba na rights zawe, ne muna Uganda, elimu Amerika. Haizo utaba na need, njia ino okusomozewa. Ni wawaya gade service, njia gada passport, Oba national ID. Aina right wakubanga ajifuna atenge ili affordable. Otherwise, passports are zifuse nga zizili most expensive. Ngoweta kukuli nyonyi ya milioni nga tano. Okugendo funa passport, which is expensive. Nga processi jibaitamu na yonzi. Mga tuka mbati, awadu waino kusembeze wa those domestic service. Yeroro ya embassy na mission. Okuruwa nukulaba nga zise basembeza service ya na Uganda. Echukuna na wabaina cheba questioninga. Uyino body CV inga. Sigama nti ambassador ngatuba gati baina kwefura beni ali mu campaigner. That's why it is very surprising ambassador wa Canada kumugobayo. I was invited recently by Canada Global Affairs, Ministry of Foreign Affairs ya Canada. Nange nebategeza ni concerns abwe zabaina ku ambassador Cheng before. Of course yeda bila what is called diplomacy. Nesaga sudo yange yakubiwa gwe ku time endanga naziko gera ku pure foreign affairs
njo kubiwa
kubanga gwe kula babulu mu 7 runji
olona nyeta olonya nyeta lawo tudese nola wanga basabantu bantu bafirwe emirimo
Ololo ya fesi ya gamba. Public service, public service. Si ya gamba, tetuna envy. Obabu chayi kumuntu ye na. Biko ruwabyo, biko emidi. Kati achengo kumugoba, ngamba, achengo kumugoba, cheunyisa. Ambasada wa mu diplomas. That's why he's a bad day. Kugame mpa alternative policy. Mu alternative policy zangu na bagamba. Nti watekewo ukuliva pinga diplomatic training institute. Banabantu abaronde bwa. Babelenga bate ndeke bwa. Gwenasema yoko buza minister of foreign affairs. Biden yari mwurimba yari mu parliament. Mm. Na gamba nti bali chankwanzi. Nebuka chankwanzi is military training. Mm-hmm. Tell you diplomatic training. Diplomatic training uyono kusatinga international relations. Mm. Jukida, netupa gana ukuronda. Batandiko ukuronda ba career diplomats. Mm-hmm. Instead of appointing abadu wa political appointees. An ambassador is a diplomat. Over the title, yeah, His Excellency, over Excellency, over head of state, over diplomat, go over which is a wangue, yo, or where is about Uganda, Chenkanyi, over office of immigration, who are receiving our opposition, Tanya government, go to opposition, go to which I know Mukiria Nanga, Munda Uganda, sing our opposition. Wogana Muya, I know we're receiving Munda Uganda, sing our opposition. Wogana Mudra, you're not receiving Munda Uganda, see what you be natural. Ambassador. Aina kulisivinga ba na Uganda bonna chenkanyira ne baba ina concern ya inazidi sivinga na ako research ba cha diplomatic notices baba bo notices written and verbal ambassador ba ina kutendeke ba muda decorum ne ka watu osidi sa chenge ayamba de yero akuti chipanya cha musebe nageze ku street oyo balwa ono mugoba kuba byakola that's activism eyo silolo ya ambassador that's what bagama ne sedze bafuna for diaspora engagement nga twagala kumanya zo zikola chi zozi kola chi so am achengo kumugoba barwa na ne ambassador abana banji tubagabira era tabagamba yebere warning to ambassador abera diplomat aina kufocusing ku service delivery na kweza abana Uganda ate obo chikirira ili ochikira abana Uganda bonna rice nation is abana Uganda zo inoko acho kubako so zendude nga tuchi demandinga mu alternative policies ange zemba dempa nga shadow minister zibadde mu all the time okudemandinga ati bano ba ambassador tukuze wayo ba foreign service staff abarunye nyo bogera mwe basenga arudde mu myaka 2 myaka 3 tebo bakuza gwe wali na byaka langu ngabaranga ati bane abagala okolya mu foreign ministry muje abantu bagala ati juka aba basasula na burunje kubanga wabereri wadela baba urusi na challenges na at least pay is above the ordinary ne kulaga ati baranga rudda wabakola chi ne wayo na bali mu foreign service ngabarunje ngati baba promoting gwe wabalonda ba ambassador ati balonda ba pyao na bali akola chi so kati capacity ne quality ati gami that's why tubali tubalabi samba de tupushinga kati wabanga yi kuba una furiba minister of foreign affairs kutuwa banti kati foreign ministry at least bonna baba bina kutension at least there's a resemblance of okulwa no college tufu tukunyiza buli minister bali kusigama nti wali watakwatibwako nti wali watagambwako so tubakunyiza chenkaji twaddewo oversight ezafe ne through minister ne through committee of foreign affairs ne mu parliament kulabanga tulondola tufula foreign ministry as kufuka of interest kubuli mu na Uganda chakuna wansi wa president chakulanyi iramba de shadow minister kati bisanja bibili ndi muchakubili kubanga miyaka ebile shule chisoka ebiyaka ebile shule chisoka balunanga shadow minister wa foreign affairs bubali bakola shafo president chakulanyi ne dio opposition era ne banziza ku shadow minister wa foreign affairs ne kutuna batuwa banti atis Uganda kati nama wanga gazu amwanga nsiyo na wansi wa kwemezo wa president chakulanyi nalanga ndi shadow minister atis sanctions zifuse sanctions buligwanga buligwanga lifunye no it is not individual contribution it is a correct contribution.
Mukoze
nyo. Wa president chagulanyi. Ne leadership your position. Na banda Uganda bonna. Kubanga ni banda Uganda bonna. Mudiaspora. Baba active. So, role ya fena.
And you're celebrating. Kubanga mfailing abantu.
Chikula ganti as of now. Laba anti. Countries of the world. Mwanga gensi. Gavudeo kupikinga interest mu gwanga ya Uganda. Ejo manya. Ukuja konga. Tumanyi what is called foreign affairs. Ejishirimu sector of foreign affairs. Sekita. We are moving a step ahead. Kubanga kati amawanga. Galabye. Era galabisize na kafunye interest mu gwanga lya Uganda echo chiri important chiri mu sector of foreign affairs
and you call so, that a job well done so, failing so,
it's not all about failing ne gwanga lya fe when we demand for accountability ne gwanga lya chi abana Uganda goli mu nsi chi gola boli bulungi okubera ngo present kabo to laba nti rice abana maulire zili protected zili safeguarded mu gwanga lino nga baba kuba ne try to akamara kaluka 2021 twage no kwayo petition ya dembe lyo bonto kachikoke dembe lyo bonto mu nsi yo ne kololo abasirikali ne bajala batukuba ne bakubera bonde banda maulire how many times have you seen nga set actors Badu mbaga na even said, nga ne media tena freedom, nawe kenjini obyogeda, nakola antia teba angoba, teba gara wo. So, nawe ne online, jivata ina kwa control, the data go mwegulide, nebaga atujira isinsi inge. So, no freezing a civil space, free media, nebaji freezing a. Do you find yourself happy? So, one, as we raise up our voices, nga bako isa all the state actors, we taga countries of the world to partner with Uganda. Uhime yao nebanda Uganda, wabanga wane guba wambi, na unga basuru gamanti, no. Constitution ino kuyimilira so tota gamalo bozi gabuli muntu globally si wanowoka wabula munsi yonna. That's the essence of mobilizing but na Uganda abali ebwedo bashikoze. That's why they demonstrate, they stand up. Kuba mu Uganda boganda ngeze ku demonstrating nga ne ogenda ngo uli omuboti bakuyola ne bogenda ngo ne bomuge soka semateka gamba dembe da bana Uganda okuli ago time ativo nga ali omuyeka oba wamu na abana kasataba amud na yate wano mugwanga ne woyogera bogezi wanonga bana bibanyiza bayizo kuchimako. So uloro ya feyo kumobilizinga banda Uganda, nukule strama na wazika banda Uganda. Tufunaizi bako wano, ilana inga foini minister, yunaizi bako niweru wegua. Nganjaro kwa proudinga banda Uganda, globally, mwebade kustandinga in solidarity. So our role in foreign affairs is for all Ugandans and global.
Tugende kuchintu cha Lumu. Lumu mwamu galideyo, mweni yupite mwamu kizana kutuka yo, alimu kugamba, ayagala alopu wa mlonde ni mparlament, ayagala chifupu wa mlonde, ayagala mwonge leko commission,
I don't think someone who were dragged into propaganda. Anti-Gambi, senior, junior, sentiments. Zidikiria. Anyone, a decent politician and leader. Sent message about to score a cheese kulaga. Ali kebi amwa imu seven, biyagalo kunyigiliza opposition. Never na Uganda. Yebe yababye koreda. It is dangerous. Okubeda sin. Nga kwa sewa system and the state. Ni wengu mawo uyamala. So, it is dangerous. Dangerous. Okuro zanti okore chitofu. Nga it is obvious. China gawa ruatu. Nti okoreda amwa imu seven ni. In terms of chogendo kwa achieving. So when it comes to opposition tiyakatandika kati, you have heard from all senior politicians, but now they need a chief of opposition. Today is NUP, today is Jori, tomorrow is so we can't know who is the head of opposition tomorrow. But what is important for tukirizamo democracy, tukirizamo rule of law, tukirizamo decency. Ntiba na Uganda, out of an electoral process, it's a correction, sebateka ya agama nti, afunye obululu obungi gwe balagiride forms a government in power. Aze ko funa obululu obuddako akora forming a chairman leadership of the opposition. Ade kulaga chikolebwa is a constant. And that's why the leadership of opposition eroda lead of opposition. And it has been a practice. Opposition never complaining how it is done. Ye ngomuntu achijewa. Pate jagamba ya muyajira, tekanya na cho. So, aba chijewa ngomuntu. We know, Mr. Museveni, are picking up a number of, are pursuing a delegal angle, call a legislation, ezekero nyugiriza banda Uganda, in one word or the other. So, that discussion would happen at its own time. Nenze ndoza, I would advise Honorable Rumu to abandon that idea. It is dangerous. Okuroza antyo limugezi, okuranaga ne banda Uganda bonda. Ngabala bachokora, chidi in direction of Mwaimu 7. Ya, Uganda kwebio reforms.
Mwaimu 7,
specifically, binubabileta nyonga, bapika nyomu to and every single opposition. Basura kuhudu wikinga international committee, okudinga. Nefe, olaba anti all parties, their distance is from the onset. Echo tugamenti. We shall discuss it with the details. To just discuss the details. We might struggle about preemptinge. Because Mwami Mau ilana ya kwa Mwami Museveni. So sanga yugamenti Mau. Mwami Mau na abantu ya Museveni. Ati chitengene mparlamenti ya Uganda. Chizibu nyo kufuna permission ya private members bill. Ati liste banga yotubade mparlamenti. Newe tuwageza kukuleta ya corporate bari wamba. Katibano awawebo rukusa. Mbo newa itamu typically. Ini alimu ya ina numbers, ati ini alimu ya soro bakiri ya lingo ofuna certificate zeta agibwa Minister of Finance, eziba kizo o different inga. So other factors constant, toso alita teka ifevaling opposition, government ni kukiriza. So bono kuraba nga government iba fevalinze, ne certificate zeta aga Minister of Finance inga gina kuziba wa. Unuoku gama bafunye ne space kufuraya parliament.
It's not by mistake.
It's obvious. It's powered by the state. So Tetuaga kubeda part of identified with the state. We shall fight it at the appropriate time and in all appropriate forums.
Honorable, we are in the run 2026 general elections. Really, abantu wacha complaining nti temukoze chimala era balowoza.
No, kalibotuka mu discussion ya mwezi 2026 twagala muje sigalize. We are discussing in terms of awakening public now. In terms of our preparedness for 2026, for Twitter Azimba, for example, as NUP, we are building the party lines and party structures. Amidst ebizibu, mayiri jimu eno, negeza kukusenjekeza, uchimanyi tipate, eba negeza kukuwandisa bana Uganda, ba members, no kukuna offices, ngabaji gala. Twina countrywide mobilization, nganazuma zidemesa. But our mission is bigger. Tutulia today, and tomorrow, even now to be called, oku empowering our political wing. Between our wing, Billy, our people power wing, tomorrowizing Gabana Uganda forever. Netuba ne political wing, tujizimbira amatabi nojinuweza. So, utuwe abanga wadu watu taiza, tuina president jaita angada badaba. So, at all time, kujia tusa anga wata tusubida. Because tumanyi, kati state yekemba muisewa, o deploying ama je, olane kwa ofisi ya femu deploying ama, tukua aduwa yo press conference. Weyangala bako ni ato inabi obuza o deploying ama je. So, muturinde, so we are ready at the state. Because,
mudeploying ama,
mwema msefe anonyaba gula. So, uwashi atule meso gula. Olanga ne ofisi ya femu, tukua yo press conference, ajigala o. Eri kampane di wamo. Tukua tukua gula ofisi ya mbiano, ulaba azigade. Recent president, ya genze kulambula just in doza, bakamoku mesasi. So, at all times, tumanyiti set, enonyachi, enonya information. Ngaiba wamba, evamochi. So, where is the report anyway? So, police report, that is a press briefing. Oya ugamba wakili zange bienanga, watono na yakajia, tebana mwana script in tuf. So, So, chini ndi, for your set, tuwagala set, ilenja kukubia banda Uganda, tiroro yoku kudibadeti kegwanga lino, ya fefena, nenga, niyazo kunchi azako, museti ya foreign affairs, ya kukubiza banda Uganda, abali mu UAE, tuwali yo program ya amnesty, njaga na mujetanile. Mujetani abali program ya mnese guwako mwakitoba, mugende. Batadeo centers, abali mu Dubai, ali awiru waliwo centers netent, mugende. Batadeo amnese, abali mu Irigo state, visa ya iseko, mugende, kuku centers za immigration, za UAE, okay. Bazijemu Irigo state. Ugena ne passport yo, baba wade chisonyi wo. Kasoba nga tuwaza msangu na guli criminal, watu wa mtu wakura. Tenemi nebea immigration, michi, baba wade chisonyi wo, paka mwakitoba, mkwesa akisana tikanda guwayo. Aina makapa na gabi midimu na ugali yao immigration centers, abu ugenda wo. Ngoina passport yu basobola kuyamba. Of course, challenge chali mwa abatalina passport. Anti ate mwumina gina kwemba se, ewa emergency travel document. Twageza ko pushinga babenga bawa passport ne, chayu kati bagaba passport. Kati, tugela lwana na bobu duanyi. Na ya at least, wabobanga okufuruma, ofune emergency travel document, osobola kukola chi, okufuruma okomewo. Echirunyi nti eno amnesty teri ko ban, nti wafuruma, osobola kudayo. So mujikozi se mbada Uganda abadi mu Dubai, abadi mu United Arab Emirates, simwe na, njagade kwa seda foreno, namwe mbategeze. Dite uzabi nja kujala zonjo, okongeroba kunga, okubanti mukoze sa.
Ngomaliliza, singe chifana ni kuparlamenti, eno joe ingide mjola vye, batu gama, te mukoze chimala.
Parlamenti, guania kugamba, because opposition has done well. So opposition has done well.
And
NUP has done well. And right now, twagala okwebaza the right honorable leader of opposition, okubanti abademosari. Ani agamba, mutesezawa. So mutesezawa mbyogerera. Abantu ne balobozi g'abantu gawa. Ekyokubiri, yakayinga na ofisi kubando za mujanu. Tanabana kuweza mwaka. Je mutesezza, ngamuroza nti byayogera bye byabantu era kwa imiride. So bonako ma mundu omulaka tuze ku discussing performance ye. Njakuraga nti abadde Musa akoze bulunyo, he has stood the ground. Ayimde kusaidia abantu ate HT akita kitiyo. Omekati mujja kwenyeza. Naye HT akita kitiyo. Balamuza bana Uganda otalo nga luwedde. Fena tujja kwambala engule.
Omwana kunyiji ze John Prescott situ. Omusajja ebigambo bwati babyogedde. Ya kupitia kwa mfunanjisiwako nga ye honorable mwada mkuji.
Obitide, biade mu Uganda. Aba kusasura badagoba.
Sili mfunanjisiwako.
Aba kusasura badagoba. So, tubyogedde kaba na Uganda gwenda obaddewo waline mukalulu so sagala otirire gwangalyo kozesa kamera yo kozesa kweza experience yo kamuna maulire obyogere bana Uganda basobola kuteko Uganda empya Uganda nunyi na ogera kwesima wandi bade ka studio zo nga ziri empowered leka tuli mu Uganda ya mwana wani sisi kini kono hau kukubwa ina yes, na magizi go ina yes, Uganda yandi bade kufuna mbona yeka teori yao limu kutu yoga bada bada ite monsiba bigambo biyono biafefe na nebada Uganda
akumata kumi na mpela mwela ba